My video guide, I will give you instructions that will help you to remove the browser advertisements and intrusive push notifications that come from the website head-chose-it-f.org. Definitely the name of this website does not make any sense at all. The website is malicious. It tries to make people click on the special allow button integrated into it. But to click on allow is a serious mistake. In this case, the browser may be hijacked. You may be forwarded to some other questionable or malicious content. Also, clicking on the allow button immediately hijacks the browser with multiple advertisements that will be displayed in the right bottom part of the screen. So, to remove these ads, you need to implement certain immediate browser fixes. Go to the menu, go to Settings, choose Privacy and Security, Site Settings, find Permissions, and choose Notifications. Now, research the websites allowed to send notifications, and when you find this malicious site, head-chose-it-f.org, be sure to remove this malicious site from the list, as well as all other dangerous websites causing similar troubles. So after you get rid of all such malicious websites from this list, the problem with multiple notifications should be easily fixed. However, I also recommend you to research your computer with the help of Combo Cleaner antivirus. And the best place to get it is on the page combocleaner.com. Download Combo Cleaner using this green download button. Install the application. Then start researching your device with its help in order to detect and delete other hidden threats. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner anti-ransomware and anti-malware, you need to select the preferred scan type. But the program is initially in the trial mode, so only the quick scan option is available. So click on Start Scan button. First of all, the program will update its antivirus database. And after that process is successfully completed, the program will begin scanning your system. The scanning may take several minutes, depending on how infected your computer is. Then the program will give you the detailed and complete summary of threats that were found during the scan. Then you will be able to find out the exact location of all these threats at the end of scan in the complete summary of infections that were revealed during the scan. You may go to settings of Combo Cleaner and reveal the excellent feature called anti-ransomware. This specific feature, of course, is a part of the premium license. And it gives you the opportunity to add several folders that will be properly protected by Combo Cleaner premium version against all sorts of ransomware attacks. So if you add some of the folders on your computer to the Combo Cleaner shield, these folders and the data that they contain will be protected against encryption by all sorts of ransomware. So, as you see, this is the summary of threats found during the scan. You may remove them manually, one threat at a time, or consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to remove these threats automatically.